What's up, buddy? Let me see your doggy. Let me see your doggy. Ladybug third ass.
I just kind of love bugs.
Why? They give you love. They're love.
So we're here, Disney on Ice. Look at these crazy top-notch seats that we got. Oh, right by the ice.
Explosion of the hottest Disney superstars from around the globe.
Get their new swords.
Ready, everybody, as Disney on Ice presents for the stars!
Okay, okay. Eli's super scared right now.
Alright, everybody, put your hands together for your hosts, that rockin' Disney duo, Minnie and Mickey Mouse. Hi again! Come on, everybody! Let's rock!
Elsa! It's Elsa!
You're the good girl you always have to be.
I'm ready to know what the people know. Asking my questions and get some answers. What's the fire and what's it? What's the word? Burn. When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love, love to explore that shore of
like the song?
Elsa!
Elsa.
Snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to receive. A kingdom of isolation. Let it go.
Let it go.
Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go. Let it go.
We just got back from Disney on Ice. It was pretty cool. Did y'all like it?
Yeah.
And we got swords.
You got some cool Minecraft swords. They have nothing to do with Disney, but they sold it outside. They sold these for $15, and they sold them inside the building.
We got new squishies. We got new squishies, guys. We got new squishies.
Boom. What is that?
Some kind of bunny thing.
It's like a blue bun. Okay.
It's white.
So, Disney on Ice is cool. What's your favorite part?
Probably.
Look at this squishy.
Boom. Nope.
Probably
this
the,
looks like that bunny.
Probably Elsa, the Frozen, because it had snow and stuff.
Everyone liked Frozen.
Yeah.
When everyone saw Olaf, they went crazy.
Yeah.
Did you like seeing Olaf?
And look, Bigfoot.
Okay.
And I have this.
Like your sword, Eli?
And I got this little man.
Can I put your squishies in here? I'll get them back.
Okay.
Okay. Playing with the squishy machine.
That I made.
I'll give it back to you, okay? Come on, let's go put them in.
Eli's controlling the spotlight.